Hey everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews. Coming back with you new product review. This is the Hostess Soft White Hot Dog Buns. Eight buns per package. Servings per package is 8, 1 bun. Calories 120. Total fat 1.5. Sodium 230. Carbs 22. Dietary fiber 2. Total sugar is 4. Includes 3 added sugars. Protein 4. Calcium 50, iron 1.3. Now, I had these at the neighborhood store this morning. So I figured I'd have that would have hot dogs for lunch this afternoon. Now, without hot dog buns, they look and taste just like regular any hot dog buns you're gonna get anywhere else out there in a store. It'll taste any different than like I said, any hot dog buns you're gonna find out there in the store. But not too bad. Yeah, I don't remember what I paid for these. At the mom and pop store. Probably more than you want to pay at most stores. The mom and pop store near me is pretty high on groceries. Don't have to like on Kroger's or anywhere just to get hot dog buns. But, like I said, they're not bad. They pretty much taste like any other hot dog buns you're going to find out there in the store. This is the Hostess Soft White Hot Dog Buns. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. This is Off Grid Midwest Product Reviews. See you in my next product review. Have a good one.